hand they're off, and Gryffindor flies out of there, but Speed Demon is chased out to his inside, and these two are smoking as they head onto the opening turn. American Ideal is 2.5 lengths from him in third, Landscapist is fourth, and Speed Demon drives on to seat Gryffindor, who drops in behind him from second. Rock and Roll Hanover is fifth. He's about 8 lengths from the lead right now. Racing in sixth is IZ. Leading Example trails the field. They head toward the quarter. Speed Demon is there in 26-4. Speed Demon is 3 lengths in front. Gryffindor is showing the whip under some urging from second. American Ideal watching the action in third. Landscape is 2 lengths from him in fourth. Rock and Roll Hanover fifth. And there goes American Ideal. The world champion makes his move, sprinting up quickly for Mark McDonald. American Ideal pokes ahead in front. Speed Demon is racing in second, then about 3 lengths further back to Gryffindor is chased up in third. American Ideal had to work to clear Speed Demon. 54-3, the half-mile split. Further back in fourth, Landscapist Rock and Roll Hanover showing the whip from fifth. He has 7 lengths to make up. IZ is 2 lengths from him, 6. Leading Example trails the field, and Rock and Roll Hanover is on the move for Brian Sears on the outside. He's now fourth and starting to gain ground as they near the three-quarter marker. American Ideal leads it. Speed Demon right in behind him in second. Rock and Roll Hanover first over and coming on the outside. Gryffindor racing in fourth. IZ sitting loose cover second over. Three quarters in 1:22-2. American Ideal turns for home and he's 2 lengths in front. Rock and Roll Hanover drops back in behind him second with 1/8 of a mile to go. American Ideal still strong. Rock and Roll trying to collar him on the outside. American Ideal digging in. Rock and Roll Hanover sprinting late on the outside. Rock and Roll Hanover gets up to win. American Ideal second. Leading Example third.